Hey guys, and welcome back to another video of our Let's Play on Skyrim. Today, we are on the Xbox One, and I have converted... Well, I haven't converted this world, but I've moved all my stuff to this world. In the last video, I was talking about it, and I wasn't sure if I was going to do it. But, yeah, this is the Elder Scrolls Skyrim Special Edition, and it's got updated, a load of stuff made, a load of stuff better. And, yeah, it's about time that I started playing it. And I said in the last video that I was copying all my stuff across, and I have. It's not going to be exactly the same, and I'm sorry about that. But, yeah, I've got pretty much the similar stuff. I've got, like, my Orcish Greatsword. I've got an Ebony Greatsword, a bow. I've got similar stuff. I've done all the quests the same. I've got pretty much the same armor. Pretty much the same potions. And all the same stuff here. My skills, I'm up to level 36. That's because I was already level 30 when I started. But, yeah, I tried to get the levels as similar as I can. I'm sorry if they're slightly different, but I can always change them. So, yeah, we're starting off with that today. A bit of a weird intro, but we were doing in the last video the Thieves Guild quest, if I remember correctly. And that's what we're doing now. That's one thing. I go loud and clear, Thieves Guild quest. So, all the quests that I need to do are here. There are a few, because I believe Downguard and Dragonborn, these two are DLCs. And then these two I accidentally got when I was trying to do other quests. And then obviously we've got these ones that we had anyway. So, I've done all of these. Each one of these is exactly the same as it was before. So yeah, let's just forget about all that and go straight into it. So, what are we doing? This one, let's go straight into it, loud and clear, do this. And why have I got two quest markers? Why have I got two quest markers? Have I got this one as well? Bring gold ore, I'm not doing that yet. Oh yeah, also, for Medesi, the ring guy, I got some materials from... Why have I got two things? This is... Oh, I see. Okay. Well, I'm just going to fast travel there, can I? Can I fast travel there? We'll just go out here. Anyway. Basically, what we're doing so far is...
I'm trying to think now. My brain's just gone dead.
Yeah, they updated the loading screens. They are going a bit faster now. These ones are different, though. These ones do take a bit longer, but... Other than that, just going for normal doors is a lot quicker. But, yeah, we need to burn down this guy's hives or whatever it is. And I think I said make sure we don't kill him. We have to make sure we do not kill him, guys. Which might be a problem, seeing as I have this giant sword here. Now, what I will be doing as well, just so you know, is probably after this episode, I'm going to be leveling up like crazy. I want to get my levels as high as I can for this Let's Play. So I'm literally going to stand there just spamming that illusion spell to get my level up. And then I'm just going to try and get my smithing up, my enchanting up, magic spells up, everything. I'm going to try as hard as I can, just to get as high as I can for you guys. Just because I know it's boring just watching me just sit there doing the same thing. So I want to do it just on my own. And then hopefully, by the time next episode comes, or even the one after that, we should be perfectly fine. We also might need to sort out some audio issues with this one. Because I haven't set all the audio things correctly yet, so if things sound too quiet... I will change it by next episode, and hopefully everything should be fine. But enough about all that, let's just get going. We need to burn this guy's beehives. Golden glow. Didn't they say that one of their best ones, one of their best thieves weren't able to do this? I don't know why that is. As far as I can remember, because I remember doing this one. As far as I can remember, this is pretty straightforward. Oh, hello. I'm not allowed to kill them, I think. So I'm just going to go around and burn his beehives. Don't mind me. I'm just going to get my spells out and then I'm going to... Where is it? Oh, I also got a flame cloak as well. Just going to go burn everything. Oh, look, I got the staff. Got the staff of Magnus. Where are the beehives? The beehives are over here. So burning three of them down, is that right? Three of them, just only three. Ba-doom. There we go. One. Two. Three. There we go. Done. Run, run. I don't know if I'm allowed to kill these guys or not. That's what I'm worrying. Hi, how you doing? You ain't gonna get me. I'm too good for you. What have we got to do? I don't see what we have to do. What have we got to do? Clear out. Oh, the safe. Okay. We're gonna steal from his stuff, guys. I can do that. I'm a good thief at this game. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, the problem I can't do is getting up this thing. Come on, get up. There we go. Let's just go clear out all his money and whatever he's got. How do we get in? How do we get in? Do we smash through the window? Hello, sir. Where is your front door? Do I go through the sewer? Yeah. You can actually go in there. Oh, got a lockpick. Okay. Let's see if I can do this, guys. Oh, nearly. We know it's over there, though. Out there, down a little bit. No, up a little bit. Oh, come on. That was right there. Down a little bit more. No. Okay, I'm going too low with this. A bit higher. Higher or lower? There we go. Perfect. And we're in. We're in there. Obtain key to the safe. Ah, oh, I'm sure I can do it. Where's the safe, then? Hello, where's the safe? Hello?
Did you hear something?
No, I'm not doing anything. Where is the safe? Oh, hello. Ow. Oh, God. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. Get me out of it. We're all zapping each other. I'm just going to go in. Is this where the key is, or is this the safe? I don't know where I'm going. Move. I'm trying to get to the safe. I need to steal your stuff. Okay, right. Come on. There we go. Okay, no. We need to go get we need to get the safe. We don't have to get the key. We need to get the safe, though. Oh, that's the wrong place. What's in here? That's wrong way. Come on. I'm trying not to kill them, because it said I'm not allowed to kill anyone. Oh, that was great. I'm going to steal that. Let me out, let me out. Thank you. I'm just going to run away. No, I'm running away. Where is your safe? Do you hide it downstairs? I guess it's downstairs. I'm running away. You right, Jazaga? Oh, jeez. They've got Jazaga pinned down. Hello. Move. I just jumped over all of them. Where's the safe? Where is it? Apprentice door. Okay. Oh, God. Failed that one. Come on. Further up. No, down. There we go. I'm getting good at lockpicking. Oh. Really? Is that it? We don't need to fight. I need to steal your stuff. Where are the stairs? This guy's got the most confusing house I've ever seen. Move. Move. That didn't do anything. I didn't realise that was the shout I had. That's back out. Okay, there was a door around here I saw somewhere. Where is this guy's thing? Where's the safe? Is it down here? I have no clue, guys. I don't know where I'm going here. Oh, man. This is not why I like to steal my days off. Okay, a bit down. There we go. Right. Please tell me this is the stairs. No, it's not. Right. I'm just going to fush or dial them in a minute if they keep... If they keep hitting me, I'm going to just... I will probably kill them in a minute. Alright, let's try this door. One of them's got to go downstairs. Oh god, I'm failing this badly. Bit further. Bit further. There we go, come on. These guys are chasing me. Where's the stairs? Can I have a potion? Thank you. What have we got in the chest? Is there anything in here? Oh, thank you. He's got some decent stuff. Oh my god. No, no. I need to get out of here. How do we get down? Alright, I don't care. Alright, 1 minute. 1 minute, guys. I need to get my sword out for this. I've had enough of these guys. Wait, I'll give them a threaten first. We'll get this, and then we'll get, where is it? There we go.
Put up a real...
Go away. Oh, is it down here? Please tell me it's down here. Please. Oh, thank God for that. Oh, thank God for that. That's a good bit of doing, isn't it? Oh, where's the safe? Move. I don't want to kill him, though, because then I think I'm going to get in trouble. There we go. Run. Where's the safe? Where's the safe? Where's the safe? Where is it? Where is your stupid safe, you idiot? Move! I'm trying to steal your stuff. I'm trying to figure out where needs to go. We go this way around? No. What have you got in here? This is mental, this is. It says, like, do I need to get the key then? I don't get it. It says I don't have to. Where am I going? Go on, Zaga, you kill him. Right, it's down there. We need to go down again. That goes back out. But we definitely needed to come down here. There's got to be another staircase somewhere. Is there a secret entrance somewhere? I don't see anything. Is it this way? Come on, please be down here. I haven't been down here before. There we go, I found it. Yes, alright. Okay, we're getting somewhere now. The safe is here. Expert safe. Alright, here we go. Come on. Right, I can do this, guys. I can do this, guys. Okay, it's further down. We've got it now. Come on. Bit further. Okay, further up. We can do it, guys. We can do it, I promise you. There we go. Take that and take that. Got it. I got it all. I'm stealing all this as well. I'm stealing everything. Is this how we get out? Yeah. This is how we get out from the sewer, isn't it? I'm gonna guess. Hello. Oh, God. What do you mean that didn't do anything? Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm gonna die. Let me back up. I'm escaping it. Right, stay up there. Now I'm gonna go down and I'm gonna run. I'm gonna run. Oh, come on. Alright then. Okay, I've had enough of this. I'm just gonna barge my way through. If anyone, I'm gonna cut through anyone that tries to stop me getting past. Come on. Come on. Move you. There we go. Right, I needed another potion. There we go. Where's the sewer entrance? Where's the exit? Where's the exit? Ah, see, here we go. Here we go. Oh, man. That took a lot of doing. I should have just gone down the sewer. That would have been the easiest thing to do. Just gone down the sewer, then come up. Oh, that was mental. Ah, jeez. That was very scary, guys. That was very scary. They're not following me, though. Lies with the Empire. We haven't much to discuss. Right, thinking, maybe I'm the Dragonborn, and I just don't know it yet. No, you're not the Dragonborn. Anyway, yeah. We also, once I've done this, we might be doing the original quest. Because I don't know why I stopped it, in all honesty. I think I just wanted a break from it, but now I want to do it again. After, because I've played through it twice now. Like, I've played through the whole thing, and now I'm going to play through it again. So, yeah, I really want to do it, but we'll see how it goes. Okay, Brynjolf, I did it for you. Or am I talking to the other guy? I don't know. No, Brynjolf.
Word on the street is Golden Glow's been hit. Good job, lad.
Yeah.
Let me take a look at what you found. Arengard sold Golden Glow? What's that idiot thinking? He has no idea the extent of Maven's fury when she's been cut out of a deal.
It'll be
but
fine.
I'm certain he'll find out. If only he'll the be parchment fine. Had the buyer's name instead of this odd symbol. Any idea what that might be?
Well, I don't know what the symbol is, so.
Blast.
I don't know what the symbol is.
I'll check my sources and speak to Mercer. But for now, you're off to speak to Maven Blackbriar. She asked for you by name.
Oh dear. What have we done now? Yeah, fine.
Don't sound so eager. It's not a social visit. It's business.
Yeah, right. That's fine. What do you want?
Between you and Maven. And I prefer to keep it that way.
Isn't she the one that's like really mean to me?
Maven's business dealings usually involve quite a bit of gold for her people.
Well, she's the Jarl, isn't she?
Of course.
No, she's not. No, she's not. Never mind.
You're smart as a whip, lad. Keep doing right by us, and there's plenty more where that came from.
Yeah, fine, fine.
Until next we meet, lad.
Nice. Yeah, I'm not doing that yet, but... Yeah, that's the one that doesn't like me. I swear it is. I swear that's the one that doesn't like me. And see how they've improved the loading screens? It's so good. Open back up. There we go. They've improved the loading screens. They've done a really good job of this game. And the detail they've added to it is just so good. Right, what I want to do now is I need to talk to Modesty, just while I'm here quickly, so I can give him some of the stuff I found.
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in some fine jewelry?
I got the sapphires.
Good.
Yep.
These will make wonderful settings for my rings.
And a chunk of gold.
Perfect. Melting this down will give me plenty of gold for those necklaces I started.
Okay, what was the other thing?
Good.
What was the other thing that I used to give him? I can't what it was. Where was it? I can't find where it is. I've got all this stuff that I haven't done as well. Is it even a quest? I swear it is a quest. Retrieve Thilgus. No. No. Oh, there we go. Find a mammoth tusk for Modesty. There we go. Modesty. Oh, I can easily do that. There was something I was going to do. Oh, yeah. I'm thinking of starting the main quest now. I don't really want to do Maven's quest because I don't like her. So, yeah, let's find a camp. Let's find one of these camp things. Let's see if we can just quickly do this for the guy. Because he seems cool. Where are the camps? Oh, there's one. There we go. Let's go to this one. Alright, here we are. Is there any mammoths nearby? We don't need a giant. We need a mammoth. Mammoth, where are you? Thing is, though, they're not always with the giants. That's the thing. They normally are, but they're not always with them. Oh, this is the place near that little mine, isn't it? I'm trying to remember where we are. Hello, where are your mammoth friends gone? Do you have any idea where your mammoth friends are gone? You don't seem to be very annoyed, do you? Oh, no, you are. I'm staying away. I just want to kill a mammoth. I think there's one near Whiterun. Okay, we're going to go to Whiterun instead. Because I know there's one near there that has mammoths. So let's try that. Stables, that should do. Right, where's the little camp? It should be around here somewhere. The Khajiit here. I don't know where they are. I really want to find the Khajiit again because one of them, I've said it before, one of them's called Kijaro and he's really awesome. I want him to be a follower. Sorry, Zaga, not yet, but at some point I really do want him to be a follower. But I'm trying to think where they go because I remember they go to Dawnstar, Riften and Whiterun. But it's a rare chance he's ever with them. That's the problem. And he's not like, he's not with the normal Khajiit. He's not with the ones that sell things, I don't think. He's like with ones that were just wandering around. So I don't really know where to find him. So that might be a hard task. I have looked online for it, and I can't find anything. So yeah, a bit of a problem. Oh, also guys, I've also unlocked a new quest. I found this weird little thing. There we go. Glowing crystal shard. I had no idea what it was. I searched it up, and apparently if you get three other ones, you can make an awesome weapon with it. Shield, a crown, or something else. So I need to do that at some point. I need to look up where the other places were to find them. Because I found this one in Mazolft. Remember when we were doing the quest for the Staff of Magnus? Hello, Mr. Mammoth. Why can't I get my... There we go. Hello, Mr. Mammoth. How are you doing? Would you like to be killed? We need you. Fire breath. Yep. I think there's going to be... I can see a giant coming towards me. Go on, Zaga. Let's have fun with Mr. Mammoth. Oh, there's a giant. Hi. Look at me. Please. Ow. I might be dying soon. This is a bad idea. Alright. Get back to Zaga. Zap him. Zap the giant first. Zap the giant first. Get the giant first. I don't care about anything else. Oh dear. Healing. Now. There we go. A few more. There we go. One more. One more. Is there another one? Oh no. Right. This one. Whoa, Zaga's gone flying. He's gone. Zaga's gone. There we go. Right. Hit him with a sword now. This mammoth's going to get me. Kill the mammoth. Kill the mammoth. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. I got it. I got it. Right, there's another giant. I'm getting out of it. Mammoth tusk. Run. I'm running. Let's get out of it. I'm getting out of it. I have no clue where Jazago's gone. I have no clue where Jazago has gone. I hope he hasn't died. He went mental then. The giant hit him and he went mental. Oh, there he is. Are you okay? Right. We got what we want. Let's go. This episode's been mental so far. We've just been attacked constantly, but I like it. This is fun. Modesty, I got your tusk. Hopefully you're happy. Modesty, I got your tusk thing, whatever you wanted.
No doubt about it.
I hope you like it, because it nearly killed me trying to get it. Is he out here again? There he is. I got your thingamabobber.
Greetings. The ivory from this tusk will be perfect for the inlay on my amulets.
Thank God. Do you need anything else?
I think I have enough here to get started. Here, let me give you this. It's the least I can do for all your trouble.
What is it? Silver emerald necklace. Oh, I thought I was going to get him to be a follower. That would have been awesome if he could be a follower. What is it again? An emerald necklace or something? Yeah, not bad. That's alright. I thought it could become a follower then. That's annoying. Oh, yeah. There is one thing as well. I can't remember who it is. It's one of the people around here, I think. One of the women. I want them to be a follower. Well, not a follower, but a steward. No, not a steward. I've already got a steward. A wife. I can't remember what her name is. It's called Miole, I think her name is. But I need to do a quest for her. So I might be doing that next episode as well. I'm not sure. I think I'll do that quest. And then might do the task of getting married. But to do that, I mean, that might have to have Jazaga to go home. But we can still get him back. I think that's what I'm going to be doing in the next episode. Let's go talk to her. Because I think that's what we need to do to start the quest. Let's quickly go see how she's doing, and then see if we set up this quest. Now, I found out by looking on the internet that we need to talk to her about the Thieves Guild and make her sound like she's right. Because if not, then she'll hate me.
Heed my words.
Right. Visitors like us are rare in this part of Skyrim.
Hello.
To call
Thieves Guild.
The guild is ridiculous.
How can you shut up, please?
Betray one another over a gold coin be considered part of an association? They're the worst kind. Even the Dark Brotherhood abides by a strict set of rules and tradition. These thieves are just rebel.
Oh yeah, I also want to do the Dark Brotherhood quest as well. I agree.
You know, I'm beginning to respect you.
Yay.
Other than Aaron, you seem to be the only other person I've met I might be able to trust. Since we share the same opinion of them, let me warn you that they're recruiting others to join their guild.
Really? I didn't know that.
Not kicking you out. Maiden Blackbriar, the matriarch of the family, represents everything that's wrong with this city. She's bribed countless officials, has friends back in the Imperial City, and freely associates with the Thieves Guild.
Okay.
I've tried everything I can to protect Riften's citizens from her family, but to no avail.
Who else?
Well, there is Ingun Blackbriar, Maven's daughter.
I don't care about this, I want the quest thing.
Girl. She likes to spend time down in Elgrim's Elixirs working on her alchemy. Then you have Hemming, Maven's son. And finally,
can you just tell me about the quest?
I've been adventuring. My travels have taken me from many. You and
where is
I
she from?
You see, Riften is my great beast to be slain.
There we go.
It was
this
lost
one needs.
Years ago in a Dwemer ruin. Without it, I feel almost as defenseless as a newborn. I don't think I'll ever be able to find a replacement.
I can do it. I can do it. That's what I want to do.
I ask you to undertake such a treacherous journey. It would be a fool's errand. But I see that spark in your eye, and I know better than to warn you away. Grimsever rests within the Dwemer ruin of Misinchaleft. Tread carefully.
Why do all the Dwemer ruins have such complicated
those
names?
Those same ruins almost took my life.
It's okay, I'll do
please
it.
Please be careful. I don't wish to be the reason for your death.
I won't. I can't die. I'm amazing. Anyway, that's what we're gonna do in the next episode, guys. We're gonna do that awesome quest, and we also got more sights to see in the land of Tamriel. Well, in the land of Skyrim, on our new version of it. With better everything. Pretty much better everything. So yeah, as for now, and thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you later. Goodbye.